We feel like it's a tribute to the social, political, and legal civil rights movement of First Nation activists in this country that started out in the 1930s. So our story really is that we're going back in and using the voice of leading musicians and vocalists and activists to retell the story in the present tense.